And I saw that the artists have gone into really great details into how he thought the helmet should open and close, but it wasn't technically correct, but still feasible. So then I decided to execute on his design and actually make it. My favorite thing about cosplay is that it has taught me different skills that I otherwise wouldn't have learned in my day in and day out work. It combines two of my favorite things, cyborgs and ninjas, and who doesn't like those?